有个故事，如果忘记了，你好想想吧。I would say that because the ark of covenant was containing the spirit and the presence of God, that one. I would say immediately they blessed the altar there. Ah, your marriage is an altar. Because it carries the presence of God. So far as it will make you happy. For all good and perfect things coming from God. Lift up your two hands. I am a sinner.
Thank you.